Hi there. Now we're gonna cook this New Zealand South Island paddle crab in coconut cream. The following ingredients are as follows. We got here 1 kilo of the South Island paddle crab, fresh, round beans, eggplant, carrot, zucchini, bok choy, ginger, onion, some chili, and capsicum, and of course, some salt to taste. And the very important ingredient is the coconut cream or